Guys, welcome back. We're going to be working on a Pelican briefcase today. As you can see, it's been beaten up pretty good. I got this as a gift. It's been thrown around quite a bit. It's cracked off right there. We got the legs fractured off. Also behind behind here. This is fractured as well, so it's only a matter of time before that falls off completely. So yeah, that's it. Today we're gonna repair this thing and try to bring it back into its prime. So as you can see with it open now, we've got a little bit of work ahead of us. It's completely broken. So it's structurally compromised. And over here towards the bottom here, we have a piece missing completely. So I believe these things are made of polypropylene. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and form it up and melt some new plastic into it. Alright, now for the hole. So, these suitcases are made of polypropylene. and they say there's a copolymer, some sort of formulaic mix, but regardless, majority of it should be PP. And these medicine things just happens to be made of polypropylene. I don't know if you could see that from there. Number 5, PP. It's also number 5. So what I'm going to do is melt these down and use it as a body for the filler. And if we're doing so, I don't have any clay to kind of form it up. So I'm just going to use aluminum foil and hopefully it won't stick too much.